Hello everyone, my name is John. Today, I will tell you how to set up uploading data from the Smartsheet system to the system you need via Webhook. This is necessary to automatically transfer new rows from Smartsheet to other systems. For example, you can send this data via Webhook to the system you need, conveniently store, process and interact with it in every possible way in the future. Now let's move on to the setup. First, you need to create a new connection. Next, you need to select the Smartsheet data source system. Then you need to select an action, Get Rows New. At this stage, you need to connect your Smartsheet account to the ApiX-Drive service. In this window, you need to enter the login and password from your Smartsheet account. At this stage, you need to give your permission to ApiX-Drive to work with your account. When the connected account is displayed in the list, select it and click Continue. At this point, select the sheet from Smartsheet where the data you need is located. At this stage, you can set up a data filter. In this case, there is no need for this, so we also click Continue. At this stage, you see test data for one of your rows in Smartsheet. If you are satisfied, click Next. This completes the Smartsheet data source setup. Now you need to move on to setting up data ingestion. Choose Webhook as the data receiving system. Next, you need to select an action, Send Data. At this stage, you need to connect your system via Webhook to the ApiX-Drive system. Webhook is a universal way to transfer data. In order to connect, in this window you need to specify the URL for sending data, that is, the link to which ApiX-Drive will send data from Smartsheet. In order to get this link, you need to check with the support of the system to which you want to transfer data, whether it is possible to receive data via Webhook and how exactly this can be configured. For example, we will connect the Carizoid system via Webhook. In order to do this, we need to go to this system. Create a new process. Give your process a name and click OK. After the process is created, click Start. In the window that appears, click Copy Webhook via JSON and paste the copied webhook into the ApiX-Drive system. How exactly to get a link to a webhook can be clarified in the support of the system to which you will send data. When the required field is filled, click Save. When the connected account is displayed in the list, select it and click Continue. At this stage, you need to select the type of data sending, PostJSON. Next, you need to create parameters that consist of the name of the variable and the value. In the name field, you need to write the name of the variable. You can also specify what it should be in the support of the system to which you want to transfer data via Webhook. In the value field, you need to select a variable from Smartsheet that will correspond to this value. To assign a variable, click on the field and select the required variable from the drop-down list. In order for another set of parameters to appear, click Add. When all the necessary data is assigned, click Continue. At this stage, you see an example of data that will be sent to the system you need via webhook. In order to check the correctness of the settings, click Send Test Data via Webhook. After successful sending, we go to the system to which you transferred data via Webhook and check the result. If everything suits you, we return to the ApiX-Drive service and continue the configuration. On this, the data reception setup has been successfully completed. Now you need to enable auto-update. Select the communication interval, for example, once every 5 minutes. That's all. I wish you successful integration settings and good luck.